Welcome back to our tourism special. If seeing all this hand-blown glass has you wishing you could do this too, there is a place in town for some one-on-one lessons you won't forget. Reporter Megan Hutton gives glass blowing a try.
Tacoma Glass Blowing Studio off Pacific Avenue in downtown is known for its classes. No experience needed. $65 gets you a hands-on session with a professional to make art glass.
I think once they come through and do this, they really have an understanding of how hard it is and just more of an appreciation for the art form.
First, I pick my colors and then choose to make a bowl shape. After gearing up, glass blower Brian Farmer explains the tools we'll be using and what my jobs will be.
It's a hollow pipe so we can be able to enter air into the glass to be able to create any of our vessel shapes. So this is what we'll be using for our wavy bowl because we're going to be blowing and applying air.
We get glass out of the furnace at a sweltering 2100 degrees. You can definitely feel the heat.
I'm going to stop on the left side and I will start rolling to the right. And rolling and just applying that color on with the heat, it's just going to pick that glass right up. See how they're all balling up and around and out. It's going to start to move crazy on you.
Next is rolling the glass out and placing it in the mold. Now we'll create the feather pattern.
So just swirling that color pattern in there.
That's cool.
So now we'll stop and we'll come off. I'll take them. I'm just going to go, I'll just straighten everything out with my blades, just kind of shaping it all up.
We clip off the end and use a wood block to smooth the glass.
When the glass is hot, it feels like you're working with taffy. I think my favorite part was using the tweezers to pull the glass back and mix the colors to create a feather effect.
Now you'll take it again and we'll go on this side and pull it right back onto itself. So now we got those two, we're gonna have to go get one more extra heat so it'll be hot enough to go and get these two sides.
The glass is around 1300 degrees when we work with it. A layer of clear glass seals in the color. Now we make it bigger by blowing air into it.
One more time, just give it a nice blast of air in there and blow really hard. There you go, so you can stop blowing.
The heat opens up the bowl inside the glory hole. After creating the rippled edges, it comes off the pole and gets my seal of approval. It will cool here overnight and I can pick it up tomorrow.
All right, well that was your glass blowing experience. Good job, Megan. Thank you for coming down. Hope you enjoyed it.
And here's the finished piece, not too shabby for a beginner. Megan Hutton reporting, Pierce County News.